anytime he gets done. I think your main goal is just to get behind his ass. Start locking him there. I didn't do that either. Defeat Dragon Soldier just into the boss room. Drink, it's cooler than Stella. 3 miniatures.
This time I'm going to show you how to defeat the Dragonkin Soldier of Noxtella. This is a really cool set piece moment for the game, and I want to mention a funny little anecdote. The first attempt I had on this boss, I got down to about 50% HP, and then it turned around, and I said, hey, those look like wings under its cloak. Sure enough, the wings came out, and I couldn't believe it. Alright, so the fight itself really isn't that bad. The first phase of the fight, the boss just sort of fights like one of the giants that you've encountered countless times by this point. Just does a lot of hand slamming, doesn't have a weapon out, so you don't have to worry about any big sweeping strikes or anything. But you will notice that if the boss leaves his hands in the ground for too long and is not moving, is not tracking you anymore, it's going to do an earthquake. When it rips its hands out of the ground, you're going to get picked up and deal a bunch of damage and then leave you exposed for a follow-up. So if you notice that happening, I'm failing to demonstrate it here, but delay an extra roll and then you'll be okay. Alright, so the boss is going to sprout wings when it gets down to about 55-60% health, and then it starts flying around, and the fight changes drastically. So this attack here is a Lightning Frost ability, and it deals lightning damage and builds the Frostbite meter. What you want to do is you want to just avoid that lightning until the boss sort of floats in the air and stares at you. This is signaling that it's going to start flying towards you. And then as soon as that happens, just roll into the boss, and then you will be able to chase it down and deal some damage. It will also do this again while it's on the ground. It'll do a big dash chase, and then you can just run around and hit its speed for a little while. So that's sort of the added features of phase two. The lightning does deal frostbite, so you gotta look out for that. When it chucks the lightning bolt into the ground, it's going to fan out bolts of electricity on the ground. You wanna just run and jump out of that, and then you should be safe. And then the boss just does it again, and that's basically the fight. So when the boss slams down, it is still able to do the earthquake, but now it'll build frostbite here in phase two, so you gotta be careful. One thing I do wanna mention is you don't wanna fight this thing too close to the gold mist near the throne, because that is a waterfall that you can fall down and die. So you wanna do your best to keep the boss near the middle of the room, not against any walls, and certainly not against this throne, if you can help it. And that's it, that's the whole fight. Unfortunately, the boss flew away before I can get the final hit in. That's okay, it gives me more time to demonstrate these attacks here. Somehow made it out of that one, I couldn't believe that. And just rolled through that final one. Fortunately, it slammed me. I got hit with the frostbite.
How does he have so much health? So yeah, basically that phase is basically, the second phase is easier. The only time you can get more hits in if it is a big slam attack, like you're saying, if it is one that's gonna actually get one attack in. Should we go to the back of it or no? Consumer aggressive doesn't become greater upon the weight. Consumer number one, have one of an aggressive. Great mimic, life plan without order. Remember the graph to take number of health that we got. Take the path to stay to be the finger reader. Country Creator increases all attributes. Used to prevent rebirth. Oh, that's useless. So anytime his arm gets stuck, you should get. Anytime his arm gets stuck, you should get away from it? Is that what he means? That's what you said. In that attack. I got it, it's just that like, he's so far away from me when he flies away. So he does. Why does it fall so far away from me, though? Anytime his hand goes in the ground, like, only get a one attack in over there. Like, anytime he's anytime he slides his finger through there, like, he's Can I do an earthquake? There's no I, like, the iframes in this game are so weird. So you have to stay next to him when he does that. You have to. Okay, I got it. So I'll just stay next to him anytime like you see his hit two hits on him when he's like that. Two hits. Never to spray. Two hits every single time. Once you see his hand move. Roll towards him. This guy's earthquake attack is so fucking stupid, man. Like, the other guy's like literally getting lucky. He never got RNG on that thing. Another boss that's fucking hasn't like the hitbox that I've been there. I think you're supposed to wait for like stay by his arm and tag and hit his arm. So because when he hits his arm, you know you can. Even the mini-bosses have so many mechanics. And then that freaking no hit, the hitbox on it, so stupid. Okay. Dude, come on. I'm gonna die with this one too now. Dude, what the fuck? How are you supposed to get out of there? This game is so terrible. Like, it's such a terrible game. This is the worst boss design. That was so delayed. I love that though. I mean, this game is so good. What a game they got. What a community you guys made. Thank you for the moronic devs. I've never seen a terrible Souls game like this one. You see guys right looking at the other. I was thinking that there wasn't any, there's at least one other dragon sword. Yeah, it's a terrible boss. Like. And then, like, you try to hit him again, he, like, kept those multiple lightning bolts at you that have, like, an insane range. Stay behind his right. Maybe the strat is this is to stay behind his leg. Like, circle behind his leg. Maybe that's the strat. Maybe that's the strat, like, way to lock on him. That's the strat for the second phase. Fuck off. The camera's so bad. So bad for this fight, dude. Like, who made this fight? I thought it was good. Okay, all of the watch first one is like his wrist, his right leg. Fuck off. It doesn't matter what leg he's on. Pay attention to when his hand gets stuck in there. Okay, I think I'm gonna beat him now. Yeah, I'm gonna beat him. Pay attention when his hand gets stuck in there. I think that should be a cue for it. That's what it does it. Earthquake. Brother, man. Brother, father, Luther. Like, three shocks in a row. Another shock. What the hell is this? Oh my god, this guy's so cheap. Like, I just get horrible. got me somehow. Whatever. I'm a bit too late. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. What the hell? Dude, this boss is a joke. Like, Johnny Cage, dude, he's over-leveled as hell. Roll into him. Okay, last draw. What can you do, man? Like, the guy is, like, literally, like, he doesn't know when he's gonna pull. I was at his head, though. What do I expect? I wasn't at his legs. I got it, though. This is a try. Flies far away. Like, why does it go away from me? Three attacks? Finally he does that? Like, Jesus Christ. That's fair somehow. Yes! Finally! Oh my god. Thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and everything that's greater than light. Dragon, soldier skills, having new frozen lightning spear. Fuck your lightning spear, bitch.